It's time for me to say this, addressing all you guys. Except for all the drag queens, you deserve a Nobel Prize. But the straight guys, they don't realize what we go through every day, and it's a lot. Now it's time for all us females to remind you, just in case you all forgot. The seven things guys don't have to do: shave, like, yipper, bump, bald, whiskers, wax armpit, day it hurts, with any hope, pinch your toes too. High heels, blood, brows, stiff meals, count, pounds, some girls have to carry every mound. We're way past seven now, but I'll keep going anyhow. Uncomfy thongs, tight bras, tampons, more money on beauty salons, flat iron burns, and health concerns from hair dye fumes. And the reason why we do these crazy things that we do is we do it for you. Sometimes we're hard to deal with, that we can't deny. Just think of what we go through. See, that's the reason why. Shave, like, give birth, I'm cold, whiskers, wax, armpits, say it hurts. With any hope, pinch your toes too. Uncomfy thongs, tight bras, tampons, more money on beauty salons. Flat iron burns and health concerns from hair dye fumes. And the reason.